Our country and the entire world is experiencing a potential health crisis that is unprecedented in living memory. Now, through the ages, there have been many, many epidemics. Some were confined to a country or two, some to entire continents, and a couple that were pandemic. But for us, this is completely new. And that's why there seems to be so much fear involved. So at times like this, it's good to take a step back, turn off the news and the hype, and let's regain a bit of sanity. One way to do this is to take some time to look at God's creation. We're fortunate to live where we do, where we've got His creation evident in so many places. We have the mighty waters of the ocean and the Indian River Lagoon. We have parks and neighborhoods that are full of beautiful trees and birds and animals. And at night, we have a beautiful night sky. May I suggest that you get up early in the morning and watch the sunrise. You could even drive to the boardwalk and watch the start of the day. God paints the sky for us every morning as the sun comes above the horizon. The colors of pinks and purples and golds are an incredible gift that God gives us every day. Rejoice in the beauty of a new day and give praises to God and thanks to Him as you watch the sunrise. If you wake up at night, don't pick up your phone and check the news. Pick up your Bible and check God's Word. Turn to Psalm 8 or Psalm 19 and read about His majestic night sky. Then go outside and look at the stars, even though it's the middle of the night. Thank God for His creation. And in Psalm 8, this is what David said about the night sky. He says, "Lord, our Lord, how majestic is thy name in all the earth. Who has displayed thy splendor above the heavens? When I consider thy heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars, which thou hast ordained, what is man that thou hast thought of him, and the son of man that thou dost care for him?" God cares for us. And when you look at the night sky and you see His creation of billions of stars out there, it is an awesome reminder of how majestic God is. Paul says that we are to pray without ceasing. At this time, pray for our country, pray for the world. Ask God for protection, for healing, for guidance, for supplies to get where they need to go. Ask Him to quickly end this pandemic, and praise God and give thanks to Him for the provisions and the beautiful world that He has created. As you look at the beauty around you, ask Him to give you His peace. And that's a peace that surpasses all understanding.